You have to take the wet felt out of a felter, put a blanket on to draw the excess moisture, wait 2-3 seconds, take a blanket off, put a wet piece and balance it on your shoulder, reach over, grab a hose, spray the inside of a copper screen. Turn around, walk to the hot dry dye behind you, take a hot piece and set it on the floor, put the wet piece on the dry dye and push a button. Inspect the piece we just took off, stack it, count it, 40 seconds. In the summertime, where I work, ranges from 100 to 150 degrees. I have arthritis in the joints of my fingers, naturally in my shoulder from balancing the sweat piece. Sometimes the hose will leak and spray back on you. The hydraulic praxis leaks, so you're practically slipping on oil. You have the chance of being burned every time the hot piece hits that wet felt. You're just engulfed in a cloud of steam every 40 seconds. The tanks run 24 hours a day. I work 8 straight hours with 2 10-minute breaks and a 20-minute break for lunch. I find it difficult to take my lunch and not like the time. 40 seconds. Granddad was a sailor and blew in off the water. My father was too much whiskey and leaves me these 3 faces to feed. Millwork ain't easy, millwork ain't hard. Millwork most often is a goddamn awful boring job. Waiting for a daydream to take me through. Because they used to do it more than one thing at once, whereas a man can only think of one thing at a time. A woman can listen to her child while she's doing something else.